in Hyderabad, and the Golconda Sportive had a turnout of about 154 riders. The second runner-up, Adit Gupta.
It was a fun experience. So this was like a good martial art race, nice competition. So the best moment during the race was times when I was feeling better than the group that I was riding with.
In second place, we have Arun Kumar.
I want to be the best in the world.
And finally, for the winner, Anubhav Karmakar.
This is really good. I think it put up a good show here.